The world is changing. Life, routine, habits, lifestyle. Everything is changing because of COVID-19. The pandemic has affected everything and everyone from all courses of humanity around the globe. In these critical times, every individual is contributing to save themselves and the people around at all possible levels. This can be made possible through safety education and ensuring the availability of safety kits to protect them from COVID-19. To serve this purpose, Vision Technologies, in partnership with Fairtrade, launched a safety ambassadors program for its neighboring community through engaging and equipping youth groups from surrounding villages. First step was to provide training and enhancing their knowledge on COVID-19, health and safety for working and non-working people, so that they would be adopting these skills and sharing this knowledge with their local communities.
My name is Sahar. I'm here for training on COVID-19 safety measures. Later, I'll be sharing this knowledge to the local community to keep them protected and avoiding COVID-19.
So we have trained around 30 youth as community volunteers, and the content of the training was comprehensively focused on the prevention methods of COVID-19. And the training was not only limited just to the prevention method of COVID, but also how you can build your community, how you can keep up with your health, what are the preventive measures that you can take. So we are hoping that with this comprehensive training, this youth, these community volunteers, a group of 30 participants, are going to further spread this awareness into their communities that Vision Technologies work with, in the neighborhood, in their social circles, and it's really going to make a lot of difference in terms of the knowledge for the communities.
Vision Technologies is a fair trade certified sports ball company in Pakistan. They always take care of their workers' health, safety, and well-being. They are highly motivated to promote safer working environment.
This project is a great effort to deal with COVID-19 and other health and safety issues at community level. Our objective is to sensitize and secure the individuals from COVID-19 effects through on-site awareness sessions and distribution of hygiene kits among the community.
Safety ambassadors spreading health and safety messages at household level so that they could adopt health and safety practices in their daily life. Let us join hands to create a safe environment for you, your family, and for those around you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shahreen Raza. I work in VN Technology as a material officer. मैं फेयर ट्रेड की बहुत ज़्यादा शुक्रगुजार हूँ क्योंकि हमें कोरोना के मुतालिक पहले इतनी ज़्यादा इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं थी जितनी कि अब दी गई है. इनकी तरफ से हमें ये किट प्रोवाइड की गई है जिसके इस्तेमाल से हम अपनी और अपने घर वालों की हिफाजत कर सकते हैं.
मेरा नाम वाजिद अली खान है और मैं विजन टेक्नोलॉजीज़ में एज ए स्टोर इंचार्ज काम कर रहा हूँ. हमें फेयर ट्रेड की तरफ से जो कोरोना वायरस से बचाव के बारे में ट्रेनिंग दी गई थी उससे हमारी मालूमात में काफ़ी इजाफा हुआ और इन मालूमात की मदद से हम कोरोना वायरस के जो नुकसान आते हैं उनसे बच सकते हैं. फेयर ट्रेड की तरफ से हमें ये किट दी गई है जिसमें हैंड सैनिटाइज़र, डिसइंफेक्शन स्प्रे, मास्क और साबुन दिया गया ताकि हम इसे इस्तेमाल करके कोरोना वायरस के खतरात से बच सकें.
This is Fair Trade project which aims to train workers, volunteers and communities on safety from COVID-19.